Hey YouTube, what's up? And today I'm going to be doing my makeup with you. I have my hair up because I don't want to really mess with my hair. But I'm going to do my makeup with you guys. So let's get started. I painted my nails. I don't know if you guys can see it. But I painted my nails. And I also painted my toenails. I don't know if I want to show you guys my toes. My toes are ugly. But yeah. So, the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to sit you guys down for just a second. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to do my foundation, which I might just put on some music so that we can listen to some music while I do this with you guys. And do not come for me just because this is a Justin Bieber song. Do not come for me, please. Do not come for me. So I'm going to do this, my foundation. Something you should go and love yourself.
When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna rub my foundation in.
Try to make me forget where I came from. And I didn't wanna write a song.
Thinking I still care, I don't, but you still got my phone.
Maybe I've been moving on, and I think you should be something I don't wanna hold back. Maybe you should know that
my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone.
And I never lied to
you, and that I was wrong.
And I've been so caught up in my job. Didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I'm better sleeping on my own, cause if you like the way you look
at much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself.
And if you think that I'm
still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. Hold up, guys. I gotta charge you guys. Hold up. Hold up just a second. There we go.
If you like the way you look at us, oh baby, you should go and love yourself.
fucking flat. Alright, so I got my foundation all in. And the song is done with, so I guess we'll just be done with it. Gotta answer a text real quick. Oh, just so you guys know, yesterday I had to go to the ER because I was, not yesterday, but the morning before, I woke up in stomach pain, and then yesterday I was still having pain, so I had to go to the ER, emergency room, basically, and they told me everything was normal and da-da-da, but I had so much pain. I have pain meds and nausea meds, too, that they prescribed me, and I'm supposed to take them every 6 hours. Okay, so I got my foundation done, guys, and I'm feeling a little better today. I just, the pain is still there a little bit, but, you know, it is what it is. Like, it's, I took some pain meds this morning, the pain meds that they prescribed, so, and my friend was nice enough, Samantha, you guys know Samantha, she's been on some of my videos, she was nice enough, her and her man, they picked me up from the ER emergency room when, I was done yesterday, and that took like 5 to 6 hours just being there, but, they picked me up and we went to a KFC, and I also got this cake right here at KFC, and this is a good cake. If you go to KFC, you should really get this cake because it's a really good cake. There's a choice of a lemon cake and then this one, but yeah, I got KFC, I got the one with the three chickens, the biscuit, coleslaw, and mashed potatoes, and I also got a Diet Pepsi, and I also got my meds because the Walgreens that I usually go to was closed yesterday at 6, and by the time I got out of, you know, by the time they picked me up, her and her man, it was already like 6:30, so we found a Walgreens that does, the pharmacy does like 24-hour pharmacies. So we went there, we got my meds, and they were so nice. Like, I appreciated it. I told them I appreciate that you did this for me, you know. And so, you know, because my man, he didn't even take me to the ER. I told him I needed to go to the ER. He didn't even take me. And also, his dad took me, so. And he wasn't there when I wasn't there, so. It's whatever, but kind of upset me that he'd even, you know, come with me or take me when I told him I needed to go. But either way, I got there, so. And I have the paperwork in that little sleeve over there. It's just, I just don't want to show it right now. Well, maybe I should show it. Hold up, guys. Let me make sure you guys don't. Oop. Okay, so this is my little folder that I have all my stuff in. I have my disability stuff that I gotta get done with, and I have also the paperwork. Yeah, see? It was for abdominal pain. Yeah, see? You were seen in the Platte Valley Medical Center Emergency Department. So yeah, this was yesterday, so I just keep all my medical forms and all that stuff, so. Yeah. Time to test my sugar, so I'll test this up and I'm done with you guys. But anyway, let's get back to the makeup. I just put on some blush. And now I'm gonna put on some mascara. So there's my mascara, and then I'm gonna put on my eyeshadow, which I'm just gonna do the brown and half brown, half white that I always do. So. And then I'm gonna do white. So there it is. Now I gotta add my lipstick. So there we go, guys. That's my makeup for today. I love you guys, and I will see you guys later. I'm still a little bit in pain, so I got meds and stuff I take every 6 hours. But I love you guys, and I will see you guys later. Have a great day. Like and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Bye.